This is what we call cuteness for religion.